Want something cheesy? Add butter to a ramekin, shred pepper jack, and mozzarella cheese. Grab butter, saute minced garlic, add in spinach, cook until wilted. Season with salt and pepper. Drain spinach, melt butter, add artichoke hearts, then drain. Grab butter, add flour, cook 2 minutes. Add milk. Once it thickens, add cream cheese, grated parmesan, the shredded cheese, and cayenne pepper. Chop veggies, add to pan. Pour in ramekin, top with more cheese. Subscribe if you're going to make this over this weekend.